Gassed up shorty, said I need about 40. Pull up to the party, yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up shorty, said I need about 40. Pull up to the party, yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up shorty, said I need about 40. Pull up to the party, yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up, I be so gassed up.
Yo, 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 what's going on? Carlos Ariza TV here, and today we're gonna be doing another video, and this one is gonna be a little bit different from the other ones. We're gonna be riding like bikes on the beach, I guess.
Do you think it's recording my hands? Do I have to lift myself up for the friend to get to you? You're gonna go first, right?
Wait.
So hot. No. I didn't even push in. So. Lying down.
Bennett, I'm just passing the breeze. I've been running up a check, that's why these bitches on me. I've been cooling, laying low, but I'm not taking the seat. But just know a nigga back in this time, I won't leave. I've been running, 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 gotta check me a bag. I got hundreds on my neck and I got shoes on my ass. Nigga said I'm going broke, well, I just take it and laugh. I be speeding in that forum with 5-0 on my ass. But I'm that nigga, I won't never change. Rubbing off the paint, smoking dang. Got a Uzi in my lap, I let it bang. Free Latte, no, he keep a K. But he not take care of the chop and let it blow. And watch this bitch eat his face, I'm that nigga. And all my young niggas pulling triggers, we gorillas. We let this bitch off until you feel us. For you niggas, that's always on IG with them yiggies taking pictures. Is you really gon' use them or you just loafing for them bitches? You niggas really hoes and you be acting like these bitches. You niggas say I solid, but y'all probably in there snitching. Most of niggas that's around me throwing seeds like they crippin', but they do it for the twins. Free Lil Corey and Lil Christian. But I'm rockin' with my shooters and that's mandatory. One up top like I'm Mozzie, bitch, I keep a 40. You say I'm lacking, nigga, try me, shoot you in your shorty. I'm cooking up in the lab like I'm Rick and Morty. 40 popper, hit a mobster, turn your brain to pasta. Hit a oppa, dread swinging just like I'm a roster. Smoking ganja and I'm zooted, walking in my Pradas. Any nigga touch my gangster, nigga, I'm a popper. And we ain't throwing hands with you fuck niggas. It's one up top up in that chamber, better duck, nigga. Niggas dissing on Lil Valley, he get slumped, nigga. We shoot his body, then we lay him in that trunk, nigga. 100, bitch, that's on my life. I won't ever fold a nigga speaking on Lil Quaywood, and that nigga gotta go. I'm really small, but I can fight, but I'ma steal up that pole. Where you niggas think I'm pussy, you gon' have to show me, ho. Police always at my fucking crib. I don't tell them shit, I'm really rapping about this fucking life that I fucking live, but I be coolin', trying to focus on them fucking dividends. But if it's money on your head, well, I'ma fucking get it, man.
Useless every rock, running from the cop, shooting at the ops.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come here?
Shooting at the ops, cause I run that block. Give me top, top, and my drop, top. I they hug gon' flop, flop, when I drop, drop. Try they hug gon' flop, 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 when I drop, drop. Try they hug gon' flop, 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 when I drop, drop, drop. Woof, woof. I did hoein' cash, I did hoein' bad, fuckin' on your bitch.
this bike station. I'm just gonna put a little bit and probably fix the crankset. And yeah, see you on a bit.
And I also forgot to mention that. Okay, what's so funny? Whoop, they fucked up everything. From the big attendant. All right, guys, so this is the plan. I'm gonna take the street now instead of the beach, well, the beach bikeway. And my plan here is to go to a bike shop since the stations were like messed up. It's not an everyday car you see. It's an old car. Damn, look at this GTR. I like messing with that. I'm almost about to be there. I'm so mad, I keep getting bad luck. Irritated because the chain popped. Oh, whatever, you know what? It's not all about negativity and stuff. It's about positivity, thinking positive. Sure, maybe shit happened for a reason, but maybe the chain was rusty or I needed a new one. Or maybe it just needed a chain that matches with the bike. Or maybe I just need to walk because I walk like literally like 12 blocks already. Look, it's starting to get hungry. Wish I had a credit card so I could get an Uber, but I don't. I'm pretty sure I'm almost by the bike shop. Oh, look at this little house. It is a good day to live in Long Beach, kind of. Not for me, but for others. For other people, that's chain didn't pop. I don't really BMX, by the way. This is just like a cruise. It was supposed to be a cruise, but now it's turning into a marathon because I'm walking it. We made
made it. Let's go see. Good as new, and we're gonna be on our way now. And the GoPro died, so that means I can't record no more or nothing. So I guess I'm gonna wrap up the video, and you guys barely even saw my face, which is funny, but I mean, I can't record and use my phone at the same time. I'll probably get a GoPro. This is not mine, I'm just borrowing it, but I plan on getting the chest piece if I do. So thanks for watching, guys, and like if you like the video, and share if you want to share the video, and subscribe if you haven't.
Yeah, I'm good, don't you worry about me. I get high all the time while I'm counting money. I be leaning, we be moving.